BMW is recalling around 324,000 diesel vehicles in Europe after a technical fault was found to be causing engine fires, the German newspaper Frankfurter Allgemeine Zeitung says. A faulty exhaust gas recirculation module in diesel cars caused 27 engine fires in South Korea this year, prompting the company to recall 106,000 vehicles there and issue an apology. BMW is now widening the recall to Europe, with 96,000 vehicles affected in Germany alone.